My name is Michelle Dionisio, the president and CEO of Benevia. Danelle Dunn from yourwestvalley.com Daily News Sun challenged me to take the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. I accept the ALS Lou Gehrig's Disease Ice Bucket Challenge and will make a donation to ALS Research in memory of Bill Wolfrey, the founder of Benevia, who passed away from this disease. I encourage you to visit ALSA.org and donate now. I challenge Melissa Holdaway of Arizona Charter Academy, Mark Coronado from the City of Surprise Parks and Recreation, and Bernadette Mills from the West Valley Arts Council to take the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. Do both the ice bucket and the donation. You have 24 hours to complete this challenge.